Alright, this evening we're out at Winnemani Leagues Club again for the U6 graduation of the Guardian Angels. Let's go on in and have a look. As you can see, their colour is blue and green. Them letters up there are not mine, but I've set my colour on either side of the stage there and under my console to match the blue and green that they have. Once the dancing starts later, I'll change it up, obviously. We're going to do a video. And over here, we've got Jennifer at the photo booth. Here's the props we've got for this evening. A couple of guitars, furry hat, some glasses, some signs, just the usual stuff. Yeah, smile, Jennifer. And there she is. So this backdrop she got here, it's one of my favourites. We do use it a little bit. It's not one of the most popular ones, but it's my favourite. Throwing the peace sign. So yeah, the kids, I guess the guests, kids, there's 50 kids and about 100 adults, I think. So they should be coming in any minute. It's the day after now. That was last night. What an awesome night. I can't believe what they did with the Backstreet Boys song and Survivor. They had all dances planned out, choreographed. So it was really good. Awesome night. It was basically that for most of the night. The photo booth got swamped, so Jennifer was busy all night, which is expected. We're just getting ready for our wedding this evening. So thank you for watching, and I'll have a video of tonight's event coming up very soon. So take care. Have a great weekend.